danger of ICO. On September 4th, the People's Bank of China called the sale of tokens through ICO illegal and undermining the country's economic and financial stability. Raj Chowdhury, MD of Hashcash Consultants and renowned expert of blockchain, notes that ICO is a transparent and democratic mechanism for startups and companies to attract capital. Because of the complete ban by China, ICO still has questionable credibility in the market. This week, the Securities Commission of Malaysia also warned investors about the dangers of ICO. But Chowdhury reassures, saying that it is enough only to provide more detailed education of consumers about the technology, perhaps, then it will be possible to guarantee the absence of the danger of fraud.